Well, Jeff's back tonight too, so okay. Yeah.
Just real quick, can you clarify if it was anything that happened within the team or if this was outside of the team?
As far as what?
In terms of JR.
I don't know what that means.
But did it? Was it something that occurred within the confines of the team or was it outside of the team in his personal life?
We're just not going to talk about it. Sorry, Jay.
Pre-suspension, was JR starting tonight?
Yes.
Scott Sargent, WFNY, will he regain his starting spot after he comes back?
Yes.